Alright. So, let's give this game a try. I'm going to go straight to gameplay. So far, it looks pretty good. I've heard great things about this game. I hope you guys enjoy this. And if you want to see some more gameplay, let me know so I can start playing this game more often.
These credits will come in handy during the build mode. You can
textures.
Press the build key to bring out your build tool.
Details on this game
your credit count can be seen in the bottom right of the HUD. Go ahead and build some simple defenses around the core with the build credits you picked up earlier. Walls can be useful for holding off the enemy's advances, but not for long. You can also destroy buildables for a partial refund of their costs.
Yo, this game is free, Sush.
You can see your current at least the demo and the progression in the top left of your HUD.
You can go to Steam and download it for free. Steps, there you go. Although once I play this game, it actually feels great, and I want to play more. There's like T-Rex, there's dinosaurs, rockets.
Now, grab that battery and place it into the power node. This will allow the shield of the hypercore to recharge when damaged, and will also power turrets that are protecting this hypercore. Fetch some more build credits and build yourself a turret.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Arm yourself with the machine gun and the stock attachment next to the hypercore. Attachments can improve abilities on your weapons, such as lowered recoil or improved accuracy. Okay, now you're ready for a bigger challenge. Defend the hypercore.
The movement's not bad. I can't slide things anymore. Oh, you got, bro. Where's the real enemy? Oh, behind.
A new recruit. The award you will receive for completing a level will be based on how many hypercores you're able to keep alive and how much damage they receive.
What do you mean?
Remember, not all battles are won by fighting. Traversing through the environment to find weapons, credits, and collectibles is paramount to your success. Don't be afraid to climb, jump, and explore. You never know what secrets you'll find. As a matter of fact, you should build that jump pad and see where it leads.
Okay.
secret collectible. Collecting all these on a level will give you extra unlocks upon completing a level. Other unlocks are given depending on how many hypercores you're able to protect. Well, I think that covers the basics. I can't teach you everything about the world of hypercharge, as there's much more to explore and find. Good luck on the battlefield, soldier.
Sweet. Nice skin, bro. That one's all right. Nice. All right. Nice.
Does anyone have a driving license?
That was mad cool. I think like BX and Sushi would really like this game. That looks mad cool. So I think I can build stuff with that thing. That bag. Like a bag of Legos, I think. I don't know what weapon yet, though. Maybe I unlocked a few. Figured out. Okay. Build around here. Okay. Well, Sush, to be honest with you, like, at this moment, no. I gotta find out, see what we're gonna do. But I know that A9 is helping me out as well. He's trying to come up with ideas to try to come up with a sick TikTok. But I found all these explosions, but okay, there, I ran out. Figured out. That is pretty cool. So you're going to bed now, or you say you're going to play Warzone? Great on this game. It's very sticky. Nice, finally. Sweet. Oh, wait. How did I hit it? Okay, yeah.
I trust you'll keep those hypercores alive. You got this.
What are you gonna do, dude? Oh, this guy runs fast. I'll find some more batteries, I guess. I went through training and I don't even know what I'm doing. Yo, that's mad cool. Look at these tiny toys. That is creepy as hell. No. Oh, look at this little thing. Oh, look at all these shoes. Yo, this game is fire. Oh my god. This dude hit you. It adds up. Get myself in here. Easy to kill, but there's like a lot. Oh no, they're all over the place. Hey, 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 chill, bro. Okay, so I guess I don't have to build that far. I'm getting the point now. Of course, I could have done the torn, dude. Ugh. Here he comes. Prepare for the wave.
Don't forget to search the area. Any resources you find will help you defend the hypercores.
No, freaking. That
go Don't underestimate those colorful balls. They'll take you down in no time.
I can hear things.
Taking damage. Pick off those stragglers.
Get in my pants. I like the graphics a lot. That's it. That was the wave. Okay. So let's figure something out here. I can't even do that. I just have to come up something. Yeah, there you go. Like the flux in Halo, they blow up. That's the thing, man. These things are expensive, and I wasted all my money in like little tiny towers. I mean, mines and stuff.
The hypercore is taking hits. Power node has no energy. Look for a battery.
Bro, this is too high maintenance. I gotta do this with a team. Find a battery, which I think, yep, there's one right there. These drones do a lot of damage, that's really good. They're very helpful. Just have to find them. Put them in those core things. That one's blue, which is good for it. This one's not charged. There you go. So pick up what, the old one? I just put a freaking battery in this thing. Okay. Still red. It's crazy how the amount of textures this game has to... Look at this, there's a bunch of... So if you kill the robots and stuff and the toys... They're still like laying around. It's impressive. What is this? I pick up health. Okay. Another wave. Oh, there's different types of battery colors. No, Blade Runners, those are not fidget spinners. I wanted to know the name of these. I just got it wrong. Person telling you that you're doing a bad job. Oh, victory. Nice. The game is fun. It's challenging. You definitely need a team to work together. At least it kind of sounds like it would be more fun. These are cool skins for sure. I wonder if you could play like a 1v1v1. Nice, Platinum Award, baby.
I'm done.
Let's play some Warzone now. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you later.